19 Madison businesses and their insurance provider are suing the American Transmission Company.
They say ATC did not properly maintain the Blount Street substation before an explosion and fire last July. The complaint says ATC's insurance provider should have covered the businesses for their damages as part of its liability protection. The businesses' insurance paid out more than $138,000 in claims. The businesses paid $5,000 in deductibles.